Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that Sandy earns $7 an hour for babysitting. Draw a graph for unit rate and find the numerical value of the slope. We know that slope is the rate of change between any two points on a line to find the slope of a line. We find the ratio of change in y, that is the vertical change, to change in x, that is the horizontal change. Whenever a line passes through origin, that is 0, 0, there is a proportional relationship and unit rate or slope is given by change in y, that is y minus 0, by change in x, that is x minus 0, which is equal to y by x. With this key idea, we shall proceed to the solution. In this question, we have to draw a graph of the given statement that Sandy earns $7 an hour for babysitting. That is, Sandy earns $7 in 1 hour. That is, we have in 1 hour Sandy earns $7. It means if we double the number of hours she works, then her earning will also get doubled. That is, in 2 hours Sandy will earn $2 × 7, that is $14. Similarly, if we triple the number of hours, her earning will also get tripled. That is, in 3 hours Sandy will earn 3 × 7, that is $21. So we have the following table, that is, if Sandy works for an hour, she earns $7. If she works for 2 hours, then she earns $14. If she works for 3 hours, then she earns $21. And similarly, if she works for 4 hours, then she earns $28. And we can see each ratio of earning to number of hours is equal to 7/1, which is equal to 14/2, which is equal to 21/3, and is equal to 28/4. And as we see, each ratio is equal to 7. So we can say the quantities are proportional. And from our key idea, we know that whenever a line passes through origin, there is a proportional relationship, and the unit rate or slope is given by y upon x, it means its graph will pass through a region that is 0, 0. So let us make its graph by plotting the ordered pairs. Here we have the graph in which the horizontal axis, that is the x-axis, shows the number of hours and the vertical axis, that is the y-axis, shows the earning in dollars. And the ordered pairs to be plotted on the graph are 1, 7, 2, 14, 3, 21 and 4, 28. So first we shall plot the point 1, 7. So here is the point 1, 7. Next we'll plot the point 2, 14. Next we have 3, 21. Here is the point 3, 21. And lastly we shall plot the point 4, 28 on the graph. And here we have 4, 28. Then we'll join all the points and we get a straight line passing through the origin. Also from the key idea, we know that slope is given by change in y upon change in x. So we have slope is equal to, as we can see here, the change in y will be given by 7 minus 0 upon change in x, and change in x is given by 1 minus 0. So here we have slope as 7 minus 0 is 7 and 1 minus 0 is 1. So we have slope as 7, which is also called unit rate. Now as we can write $7 per hour as $7 by 1 hour, and this is also called as unit rate. It means when 1 unit in x-axis is increased, there is an increase of 7 units along y-axis. Thus, we get the numerical value of slope as 7, which is our required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.